Right, Paul, welcome back. In this session, we're going to start sanding things up, trying to get them ready for some kind of assembly. Not sure how long this video is going to take, might only be a few minutes, as we've got an awful lot to do. First thing I'm going to do, though, is clean this sanding belt. Using these saves me a lot of time and effort. I've already set the table up at an angle, and so what I'm going to do is just smooth that off a little. Actually, what do you think? We need a bit more light. Right, do things properly. I'll put a dust mask on. Give me a bit more dust than I thought it would. Right, nice and smooth. I'm going to knock these edges off and then move on from there. I'm using worn sandpaper because I don't want to take too much off. That'll do for a good start. Right, welcome back to the channel. We're going to carry on now. We're going to prepare everything for assembly. First thing I'm going to do is to clean the disc. Rid of the rough surface there. Not too bad. It's a good job cutting the first time out. So set this at a slight angle. Okay, nice and smooth. Just going to knock these edges off so that there's no sharp edges, no burrs, no splinters. I'm going to use this for the sander. Now we're going to do the same to this one, and as I said before, I don't know, this is just sort of playing with ideas. Alright, we're going to do the same to this. fact, I'm going to do a little modification to the base of this. I'm not going to worry about that. We'll give it a little sand, and I think we'll be nearly there. I'm going to have to move this back. Hope that is still in view. Split this down the middle. I'm going to sand off these pencil marks. I think that'll do. Don't want it too perfect there, or do I? Shall we have another look? Yeah, I think that looks better. So I might do an assembly. Remember, it's only a prototype, just see how this thing will look, and then I'll go from there. Put a little bit of wood adhesive on there, a little bit on this. So I want to be able to take brakes apart later on, I think. Need too much. Will come to about there. Right, I'm going to leave that a little while to dry, come back to that and sort it from there, and then we'll see what it looks like. So far, so good.
Thank you.
Right, that will be the idea. A few little bits to do. Just want to decide what I'm going to do with that.